Welcome back, everybody. If in last episode we have basically become the Spirit of Vengeance, and we've killed one Emperor, now we're going to go in the Colosseum and fight for our lives now. Basically, look at all these guys.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight.
You're meant to die.
You're meant to die.
So don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Press the bell as well to get notified of our videos. If that's then done, let's continue with the Colosseum. Now what? Yeah, let's just restart this one because it's a potential thing.
Which one will prove himself in the arena? Which one will earn the right to meet the inimitable General Commodus in combat? Will it be you, Damocles?
Why won't it be me?
Righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence? And light in Dover's tame heart the eternal flame of Rome!
Die, Roman! Die!
This is kind of annoying now.
With righteous fury, did the almighty Commodus strike down the Britons for their impudence? And light in Dover's tame heart, the eternal flame of Rome!
Just one of these small guys attack me right now because I need health. I said small guys, not Jumbo here.
Did Commodus move through the forests? Swiftly, the 14th Legion ran into a trap. The Britons and their archers pinned down our brave soldiers. Would Commodus be able to save them? Wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus. Murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen.
Why you come?
Lucky I actually looked around.
Over the last decade, I have vanquished every nation that dared stand against us. I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead, broken before you, slain by me.
Big mouth.
Your general. Your savior!
Guido, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
Damocles, He's been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh. And so is the little shit.
My communist! Your general!
Your savior!
Cheats.
Your god!
You are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Your vengeance.
Over here! I'm Commodus,
no.
You fool!
I'm Commodus! I'm Commodus!
The show's over for you, Damocles!
Which one of these prodigious warriors is the true Commodus? Is it him?
Yeah.
Now we get serious.
Not again.
Get him!
Take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
How am I gonna get out of this now?
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. The Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. Across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. To destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.
Boudica. Once her fate was in my hands, now she's spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Ah, Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered, and we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Will funnel the bastards down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but confined space will take away that advantage. And, God's be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady! Fire!
Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. Let's suppose whilst you get notified of when I upload videos. With that said and done, thank you for watching and I will see you all next time.